There's Jackson.
In your career.
Oh, Willis Reed, without a doubt. Copied his professionalism on and off the court. His tenacity, the way he played the game.
Hardaway behind the back. Another rejection by Tolliver. Then the slam by Amundson.
Yeah, good first appearance by Amundson following the play, not giving up.
Five. Amundson. Amundson gets the roll.
Season high has been 11 rebounds.
Amundson gets the roll. So Lou Amundson now with 8 points. Knicks have cut the Pistons' lead to six.
Created offense. Good dishing and swishing by Galloway. Yeah, let's give the Nick D some credit. Good swarming Nick defense like that.
Another block.
They can get him involved in the offense.
Here's Hardaway dishing off to Amundson. It just checked in. Second effort. Amundson cuts the Piston lead to two.
Persistence personified by Amundson. Knicks can't get a break.
Amundson lays it in. The Knicks had missed six in a row, so it's now a three-point game. Thomas feeding Amundson for the slam.
Yeah, both teams thriving in the paint now.
Galloway puts it up. In and out. On the tap, it is Amundson. And the Knicks take a two-point lead.
Amundson rising right there over Drummond to get the tip in.
Lou Amundson with 16 points tonight. One shy of his season high.
He got injured.
Here's Amundson, and he's fouled. And that will be number six on Drummond.
Yeah, Amundson very energized since he tipped that ball in.
By Monroe. Jackson driving, rejected by Amundson.